Hi, I'm Jeff Kahane from Kahane Law Office, and I'm here to talk to you today about fences, trees, and your property line. These things are important because, well, trees at least don't show up on your real property report, and people ask us, what can I do and what can't I do? Generally speaking, if a fence is on somebody's property, we say that fence is that person's fence and they can move it if they want to. Trees get a little funnier because you can't tell exactly where the property line is, but if something is overhanging onto your side and you hate the sticky sap that comes off that tree, you're okay pruning it on your side of the property. But where we see people get into trouble is when they start doing things to the other side of the property. So we have existing litigation going on right now where someone has decided to trim all the way up on the neighbor's side of the lawn, the tree. So you want to avoid that. Fences too, always best to work with your neighbor. And if you know a fence is in the wrong place and you want to keep that piece of property for yourself, then you want to make sure that you have the fence moved so it's right on the property line or as close as you can so you don't inadvertently lose part of your land to somebody else. And yes, that could happen. So thank you so much for watching today. It's been a great season and we'll see you again next year.